I'm Melissa. I'm a third year graduate student in college pharmacy. My program is pharmaceutical and biomedical sciences. I grew up in Greenville, North Carolina. It's a small town similar to Athens. I was in chorus, I was in a community choir, and I was also in my high school's gospel choir, so always singing. So my maternal grandmother was diagnosed with dementia. I have an aunt on my father's side who actually has Alzheimer's disease. My first real science course I had in middle school, and I just loved it. And so I kind of continued in the sciences throughout high school, and that's what I plan to go to college for, is to study science. I did undergraduate research, but it was very basic, so I wanted something that was a bit more translational, closer to disease treatments. It's personal to me to be able to find therapeutics that would be beneficial, because at this point, there's nothing that can treat the disease. The end goal of my project would be, for one, to solidify oxidative stress as a key factor in Alzheimer's disease. Oxidative stress is damage that occurs to tissues in your brain or all over your body by free radical elements. Oxygen has two oxygen atoms, so it would be O2. When it's a free radical, it's missing an electron, so it makes it, active. And so oxidative stress basically talks about damage to proteins and tissues and all that. I'm more of a hands-on person, so I really enjoy being at the bench and working with things. So sitting in front of a computer and even just thinking about science can be a little dull for me. I like to actually perform. The best part is thinking of an experiment, having an idea of what you would expect to happen, and then actually doing the experiment and finding out, something else is going on here. So far, the biggest accomplishment in this lab so far would probably be starting experiments or assays from scratch and actually getting them to work. So in graduate school, in research in general, there's a lot of failure. And it's no secret, everyone knows that. But when you have to design something on your own and you're working on it and you're working on it and it's not working and it finally works, it's the best feeling in the world.